this is a... well, I couldn't say exactly this the blues. Because, now, just to tell the truth, I was brought up in church. And I didn't believe in no blues or none. I was too churchy. I didn't believe in that. And I talked against it. And I really was called to preach the gospel. And that's why I know it so good. I didn't have to read the books so much. It came from the world. Now, this is the truth. It's not a lie. This is the truth. I was taught all of things. I knew everything about the King James Version of the Bible. 39 books in the Old Testament, 27 in it, which makes the 66 books. 450,000. And I know I didn't even go to school. Because that school teacher that was teaching school at that time, he didn't know how to say his alphabets three ways for his act. He goes, well, now, this is a thing that come from God. A lot of people don't believe in God. They don't think it's possible, but it is. Them sitting here playing the blues, and I play church songs too. But you can't take God and the devil along together, because them two fellas, they don't communicate together so well. They don't get along so well together. Because one believes in one thing and the other believes in another. The devil, he believes in another way, and God believes in a different way. Now you got to separate them two guys. How you gonna do it? You got to follow one or the other. You can't hold God in one hand and the devil in the other. You got to turn one of them. Which side do you think the best? Well, this one, I didn't give up. Of course, I was regenerated and born again. I was born in sin. Now I got to regenerate myself and realize what a great creator is. Beyond something I see man didn't make. That thing over yonder man didn't make. So it must be somebody else somewhere else. Then he said, let us make man in our image and likeness. And then we don't even pray. All right, so let's make him like us. Now who is us? One person can't be used. Not one. Takes another. Well, anyway, I don't want to belong to us. Anyway, after I went to doing wrong, I knew right ain't wrong. Wrong ain't right. You got to be one to your friend or enemy. This God and the devil. So you can't sit straddle in the fence and hold to it. You got to give up one side of the other to make it clean. Forget this. I said, well, I'll make a piece about preaching the blues.